To the east. Snaking around the main boat road. We're coming here and put some herbicide on the weed. Show those things a little bit. We're still in the rest pond area. It was dedicated about half of this pond. It's the rest area. Hunting is strictly taboo. It's the reason that when Joe pumps up early, he gets early ducks and keeps them for about the season. Okay. See, this is exciting. Timber low spots and cold water most here. This is open day November 21st, 1987, at about 6:15 a.m. Going down the Gunnville Boat Road. It's a little early, but maybe we can pick up some of this. I don't know if you can see the ducks just milling around over the trees. just about absolute jiggers. I'll leave it on just, hope maybe we can pick up some of this. And look at the twiggy. You hear them down there?
Yeah.
That damn sound like a freight train. Ducks.
Look at the ducks.
Ducks. I mean, look at the ducks.
Scared them up.
Big ducks, little ducks, green ducks, blue ducks, purple ducks.
Here's the green egg right over here, right over here.
Ducks. Getting up ducks, going down ducks. Every kind of duck.
Oh, man.
Ducks all over. Ducks. We're
being attacked by ducks. Help.
They're coming out.
Y'all have a line to you, baby. Have you ever seen this? Have you ever seen a sight like this? Holy mackerel. Jesus Christ. And all his apostles, disciples, all the other people.
Better than all.
Well, we can't help it, else.
No,
it's just in any of them. Just as far as the eyeball can see, ducks. Well, fellas, this is an Arkansas duck shoot, non-parallel. There's nothing that can compare. Wildwood Farms in their best.
Look at that.
Look. It's just exploding all over. Look.
Jesus Christ. Help.
Don't anybody grab a duck now. It's illegal. Look at that. Elsie, have you ever seen any good?
Jesus Christ.
I saw half-million ducks now with a line. Oh, my God. Well, what I can say, ladies and gentlemen, other than... Barry, have you ever seen this?
Oh, yeah.
I said we might get a few up going in, but oh my God, my God, my God. Folks. Just not a great deal to say. just the most awesome sight. Continuation. It's now 8:10. Open day. Been walking ducks up. And went down here to John Hopperhole. It's Barry Mullen calling. Damn near had a funnel, but I didn't have a camera out. Here come a few little fellas. Jim Mac Alexander. Riding in the voice to the beautiful sound of autumn. There's Fred's dog. Same doctor and friend from Nashville. Yeah, the ducks are working around. Okay. A couple. I hope we've got enough to get a funnel. You get to really enjoy. I mean, it's a sight to behold. But we're now in the Hopperhole. Don't seem to be having a lot of luck. Got a neat old golden throat in there. Shooting down the way, not a lot of chance of getting these ducks in. Just had some of my fellow beaters. So I'm gonna tune out for a minute now. Get back. Let's see. Well, got a guest of honor over there, Elsie Birch. Hey, Elsie, say something for the camera, baby. You're on film. The hell with ducks. Well, patience, my love. We'll get them. Well, that's right. You would have had 20,000 if somebody had not been anxious to blast their little souls into eternity. Get it back again. Still, somebody's got a dove shoot over there, and I believe it's Mr. Shy. Okay. Well, here comes Charles. Well, I can tell by the pattern, Barry, they're walking them up. They're flying back into them. I imagine. Fortunately, he only has one box of shells because I gave them to him.
Well, he ought to give out.
So he'll give out pretty quick.
He'll
let
out again. Yep. Yeah, that's right.
Well, he wanted two, but. I hope you all can see this, Dex. Well, we ain't really saying it. There's a pair of kids. Hard for me to follow them if y'all gonna be fine. There's a little singer. They're gonna knock her tail off. Jimmy's, there's some more boys out there, some more boys, come on boys, all right, that's a big bunch of boys, okay, all right, there they come, okay, circling around, Bunch of tight. Messing and messing. Come on, Dad. Okay, 5 minutes later, it's another day. Nice tight bunch right there. Come on, there they are. Sweetness says it is. All right. Okay. I'm backing off, so. Second round, here it comes. Thank you. side of them going to the left. And everything wrapped up over the mouth. I just put it back over here, here I'm on. See if we can get this big buck in. This thing kind of gets heavy. Something's hanging on there. Alright. Swing around, you darlings. That's you coming in. You say that the duck's coming in. Oh, the duck's coming in. Look, I believe it's going to get us some fun today. Jesus, HQ Action. Would you look at the ducks? Would you look at the ducks? I see some ducks coming down. Okay.
Kill the ducks. Okay. Grab him. Grab him, boy. Yeah. Okay. Busted.
Oh, got him. Great shot.
Great shot. More coming. Get a little Susie. That was
well, that was your best bunch of ducks, right? That was your best bunch of ducks. I got it, too, right here. I'm gonna sell ducks in this tape for $200. But
request.
Yep.
If you get a picture of me with what ducks come in on.
Well, by golly, I will, Bear.
Right here. And then there will be no arguing about that.
All right, now.
This is exactly what ducks come in.
This is what Barry lured those ducks in on. Was that decoy right there? I'll tell you, no ducks just cut him up. You notice the majority of the flights have been responding to Barry coming right to that one single decoy, which has some magical properties that Barry is not sharing with us. But well, that's his prerogative. All right, Barry, we're going to put it back down.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, Roy. Yeah. And then you push it again and it's off.
Yeah. So you can just leave it on. I mean, you don't have to worry about wasting film.
Why? Wait a minute, you don't want to leave it on.
Well, you can leave it on because they'll be ducks. You know, they always do.
Yeah, it's on now.
Yeah, it's on, right.
Are you recording now?
Yeah, cool. You can just take pictures of all the ducks over here. Get this over here. They're doing the ducks on the log.
Yeah,
don't worry about me. Just get four right there. Get your folks up right there.
I'm getting it.
All
right. Oh, hell, you never saw so many ducks in your life.
That's right.
Turn it off.
The same red button. It's on now. Leave it on. Leave it on. We got touch work.
Huh?
good preacher gun yet, though. I'm cut off. Come on, son of a bitch.
Wasting field now. How do I go?
Just push the red button, Gil.
It doesn't work.
Yes, it does.
I swear it doesn't. I didn't push
it. No, the back red button. You're pushing the wrong red button. The last one, all the way to the back.
Here.
No. All the way to the back.
What the hell is all the way to the back?
Yeah. Where'd you get some good ones, Red?
I don't know.
A water covered up, ain't it, Red?
They just swim around.
Damn. I mean, it's unreal, just everywhere. Hey, look at that.
Look at the path there.
I mean, just dust.
Yeah?
Damn. Get up, you mothers!
He's waiting in the back of the boat, Roy.
All right, look at this. Look right there. Oh, don't knock me off. Okay. Still coming out of there. Holy mackerel. I mean, ducks. Look at them coming on right out of here, Rick. I mean, Duck City. Ducks. Ducks. More ducks. Yeah, see them. I see them. The ducks coming and ducks going and ducks and ducks. Forever ducks. Hey, they're just talking out of the wood.
huh? All right. Scoot in, let's see. I'm trying to get all this whole crew that was...
How come the red light blinking, you battery though?
No, it blinks to let you know that you're being filmed. See?
Well, you got it running, though.
Yeah, it's running. I mean, it's... See, I got to do this legally. I take a lot of pornography, you know, a lot of skin stuff.
Well, it's nothing with it,
then. Yeah. I mean, I starred most of them, so...
You starred
most of them, yeah. Right. I'm the guy with the mask. They call me the Hollywood Jock. You know. All right. Look at him, Joe. You see him? Just milling over those woods. Holy cow. I wonder if my camera can get him from here. Well, this is after the hunt. Be wet, I'm getting AD wet. Hey, son bitch, take my picture. I'm taking yours. All right. It's still running. It's still going. All right. Robert, tell me something.
Yeah.
Did you get him?
Yeah, we did all right.
Good.
We did really cool.
Good.
Isn't he pretty good? But seems to be from all kind of just swiping there. Looks like they're left center. Wow, he's got one.